All right. You too. What do you want?
No, we want. We want to be a part of the show more.
But we already have a set number of people who people, you know, would like to pay for. You know, AJ, Roman, Seth, Dean, Undertaker, you know, Owen, Zayn. And you're just not on everyone's list. We better be on everyone's list. We're legends. And we deserve it. Yes, but people want new stars. They don't want people from 20 years ago. Unless people really like them, of course. And you two just aren't it. Anywho, what exactly do you two want? Other than more screen time?
You want a match.
Fair enough. Against who, might I ask?
DX.
Why?
Because a bunch of sellouts. They should have been with us, you know, the old guard, you know, the people who actually made, you know, sold tickets. But now they want to be a part of the new generation, the new era.
The new era sucks. And we were forced to be a part of it. So, we want to, you know, beat them up, beat some sense into them. Yeah, and once it's over, they will see why they should have joined Vince. All right. That sounds about right. So you two against DX, and that's for today. Okay. Alright. Just gotta prepare for the match, and then we will be set.
Alright. Here we go! It's Kane, Big Show against DX, Triple H, and Shawn. Big Show and Triple H are gonna start off.
So I was gonna forget about you. What you did to me? Broke my hand with a sledgehammer.
Yeah, that was great. Should have done the other one. Because, you know, you think you're just so big, bad, and just nasty. I don't think you realize how many times I've actually beaten you, fat boy.
That's it. No one calls me fat boy. Oh.
Triple H made the grave mistake of calling Big Show fat boy. Oh man. Well, that's what he gets. Oh jeez, like no regard for safety. Big Show for leg drop on the Triple H. Big Show. Oh, another slam. Big Show going for an elbow drop. Elbow from the top.
No dice.
Crud. Ugh. Shawn, I'm gonna get you too. Just because, you know, you think you're innocent because you were involved in that whole feud. Guess what? You're not innocent because you're Hunter's best friend.
Ow. Taking apart the legs. Something a lot of wrestlers don't usually do with Big Show. Considering he's the largest, world's largest athlete. All right. Here's some psychology for you guys. Ring psychology. Oh, well, that was interesting.
Get him. Oh, I will. Is this for Katie Vick?
I thought we didn't want to mention that, Kane.
Still, you're part of it. Ruined my whole character. You caused Katie Vick, you caused me to remove my mask. You're the cause of everything that's happened to me. Oh, could barely lift him up.
That's pretty sad. Kane, you honestly should retire. I mean, you've been in the business long enough. And honestly, the more you stay, the more you tarnish your legacy.
Say the same to him.
Kane's going for a tombstone pile driver out the gate, but oh. Triple H. Oh, wow. Reverse a tombstone. And Triple H tags in Shawn a little bit, you know, excitedly.
But Shawn.
Going after the two giants. Oh. Well, I guess that works. I don't know. Can't. Oh, that was a botch and a half. But Shawn, Oh, you missed the elbow drop too, Shawn. What's going on? Uh-oh. Hopefully he doesn't botch this too. He's going for a sweet chin music. Kane's getting up. Alright, here I go. Nope. Gosh. That hurt. Kane, oh, he kind of fell on his Shawn, I guess. Oh, a power bomb or something. I don't know what he's doing. Oh. Right to Shawn. Uh-oh. And there he goes. Choke slam. No, Shawn. Oh, spine buster.
You're not going to beat Kane?
Oh, everything's descending into chaos. Oh. Gosh, you're too big.
Glad you lost some weight, but come on, man.
Don't worry, I got this. Oh, took out Big Show. What's Triple H doing to Kane? Pedigree to Kane. A very strange pedigree, but still pedigree. 1, 2, 3. That was a quick, easy match.
Alright, so we did it. And whoever said, being giants was hard. You know what? I'm tired, Shawn. I'm glad we joined Resistance, but soon they already announced, who's going to be in the match. We don't know, are we going to be, any useful? Where's our purpose?
I don't know. It's only a couple weeks away. Besides, I don't think anything, really bad's going to happen to us. I mean, who want to target us, other than these two losers? Us.
Oh, it's Christian. Wait, why is Christian here? Shawn, what's going on?
One. Oh, wow, that hurt. Oh man, Triple H is down. Wait, what the?
What is this? You set this whole thing up.
Yep, we just wrote like a note onto Big Show and Kane's locker rooms, saying how, we're D-Generation X, and you're just a bunch of sad, old, pathetic, fat boys. That's what we put on their locker room. And they took that as Triple H and Shawn, and that's how we were able to get to this moment. I guess that's smart, but man, you've got too many chairs. Oh, jeez. Oh, took out Triple H, killed him. Oh, but why, guys? Why? We're much better at heels than faces. You do got a good point there, but oh, this is too much. So they took out Triple H with two chair shots. He's good. Oh, to Shawn, that's one spear. Is there going to be two? Is there going to be a double spear? Yes, there is. Time for a couple con chair twos. No, Edge. The reason why they don't do this anymore. It's too dangerous. That's too bad. 1, 2, 3. Oh! That was nice. That reeked of awesomeness, man. Let me try. I think I could do better than you. 1, 2, 3. Oh, right on top of the head. He's going to get a concussion for a couple weeks. Yeah. Because we're great. Because we are Edge and Christian. We're going to do a 5-second pose.
No, you're not.
Oh. Triple H just flew in. out of nowhere. It's Triple H doing, oh, spot and busted the Christian. But it, oh, again with a steel chair. They got all the chairs in the ring. Or outside the ring, my bad. Oh! On top of the head. What's Edge doing? Edge removing the mask. Oh, man. Well, Triple H is now unmasked.
I look better with the mask on.
Ugh. Oh! Low blow. Oh. Here you go. Oh. Come on. This is just sadistic, man. One, two, three. Oh my gosh. Trying to break his skull? Jeez. Well, there's his skull right here. I'm going to try it on just for the fun of it. Playing it on. Wow, this is awesome. I love this. More people should try it. I know you can't try it because of your hair, but I can. One of the qualities being short haired. Yeah. And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya. Where are the two words? I'm trying to think. Oh yeah. You suck. Oh. Alright, we're done. Cut the camera.